September 15, 1977, fearing for the safety of his left fielder, Baltimore Orioles manager Earl Weaver, trailing 4-0, pulls his team off the field when third base umpire Marty Springstead declines his request to remove the tarp covering the Toronto Blue Jays' bullpen area. After waiting 15 minutes in light rain for the Orioles to return to the field, the umpires forfeit the exhibition stadium contest.